Aditya here, and in this video we are going to take a look at MSI's latest offering, the MSI GP75 Leopard. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Talking about the design, the GP75 is a stealthy looking laptop when folded. It comes with an MSI logo which is backlit, along with two symmetric bumps for aesthetic purposes. After opening up the laptop, we are able to get some gamer vibes. It is not straight in the face, as it is not traditional black and red themed. The area around the keyboard is made up of a grey aluminium alloy, and it has some aesthetic looking markings. In fact, the entire laptop is made out of this aluminium alloy. It is quite sturdy and also not too heavy. It weighs about 2.6 kgs and is around 29 mm thick, which for me looks fine, and I can see myself carrying this every day to college without any problem. The hinge is solid, the edges are rounded, and there is a little bit of screen wobbling while typing. This could probably be because this particular model is for demo purposes. The Leopard has a matte finish all over it and glossy finish around the keyboard. The external chassis is a 100% fingerprint magnet. Also, there's no flex from the exterior side. It's 2019 and we do expect minimal bezels, and of course MSI delivers. We got uniform thin bezels around a 17.3-inch full HD display with a webcam on top. The GP75 is equipped with a 1920x1080p 144Hz display. This display is an IPS LCD and it has 100% sRGB color gamut in it, and it also comes with MSI's True Color Tech. The webcam up top shoots in 720p 30fps, and it is a decent webcam, and in my opinion you can use it for streaming if you're just beginning with streaming like that, but yeah, if you want to use a third party webcam you can do that too. And also of course this webcam is at a perfect location, that is on the top of the screen. This bad boy is an absolute beast. It comes equipped with an i7-9750H, which is the top of the line i7 from the 9th generation of Intel CPUs, and it comes along with Nvidia's RTX 2060, which comes with 6GB of GDDR6 graphic memory. The 9th generation i7 is 16% faster in all aspects than the previous 8th generation, and this laptop can handle any tasks like a pro. So may it be gaming or editing videos, it will be like a breeze and smooth as well. The GP75 comes equipped with a 16GB DDR4 RAM clocked at 2666MHz. The RAM is in a configuration of 8x2. For storage, we have a 512GB NVMe SSD along with a terabyte of hard disk. We also have an empty combo slot that can either take an NVMe SSD or a SATA SSD. Talking about the keyboard is a RGB keyboard with individually addressable lighting for each keys and is manufactured by Steel Series. This time the keys are slightly bigger, thus providing us a better typing experience. The key travel for me is perfect for a great typing experience. Talking about the trackpad, it is a metallic trackpad and comes along with the right and left mouse buttons. It is pretty accurate and smooth, but it is a little bit small to my taste, and I would recommend you to use a mouse with it, which most of you guys would probably, because it is a gaming laptop and nobody games with a trackpad. If you do, then I don't know, maybe you're a genius or you're literally an idiot. Now let's talk about the I/O ports. On the right hand side, we have got a Kensington lock, the heatsink exhaust, an RJ45 port equipped with KiloGB LAN, a HDMI port, a mini display port, a USB 3.2 Gen 2 port, a Type-C USB 3.2 Gen 2 port, followed by a mic in and a headphone out. On the left hand side, we got the charging port, followed by the heatsink exhaust, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports and a full size SD card slot. I would have had definitely loved if the Type-C port would have been Thunderbolt 3 supported, but in this case it is not. In my opinion, such an expensive laptop should definitely have a Thunderbolt 3 Type-C port. As this laptop is a mitochondria, it requires proper cooling, and MSI's Cooler Boost 5 Tech helps with that. The Cooler Boost 5 provides dedicated thermal solutions for the CPU and the GPU with total of 7 heat pipes to ensure maximum performance under extreme gaming. This one is one of the best cooling solutions in a laptop. Here are some benchmarks with the Cooler Boost on and off, along with a short gameplay. This laptop comes equipped with two 3-watt speakers, which MSI says that it is better than what it had in their previous generation laptops, and according to me, they did sound very good, but as the room which was a little bit smaller, so it sounded like exceptionally good, but in real world, I think that they would be like mediocre. This laptop has a 6-cell 51-watt-hour battery, and it comes with a 180-watt charger. The laptop's battery life would 100% depend upon the way you use it. So there are no proper timing benchmarks that are given for the battery life of this laptop. But what I would say, it would be like 3 to 4 hours or maximum 5 hours with this bad boy. Of course, all these exciting features do come with a price. The GP75 retails at around ₹1,69,999. On Amazon, there's a whopping 1% discount that's going on this laptop. And in case if you guys want to buy this, then the direct links to the e-commerce websites are in the description box down below. If you're a serious gamer or a video editor who requires all those spec muscles, then I would definitely recommend you this laptop. It is very capable and would crush any task thrown at it. Finally, I'd thank MSI India for giving me this wonderful opportunity of letting me spend some time with this beast and take a look at it. That's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then definitely don't forget to hit that like button and share with your friends and subscribe if you love the content. And also do comment your valuable opinion. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one.